did just that for tonight's edition of Drunk Donald Trump.
See that?